In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use a simple deform modifier to create this splat animation. I have set the end frame to 100, and I have added 5 keyframes to create this animation. The first animation was to make the ball drop and come back up. That can be done easily by setting the same Z value to frame 1 and 100, and the lowest value on frame 50. The simple deform modifier stretch was also animated to change the shape of the ball as it reaches the ground. First and the last frames have the zero factor values, and I have added the same values for 45 and 65. If we only have 3 keyframes, the ball's shape will change as soon as it starts drop, and that's not what we want. Please add the zero factor keyframes for frame 45 and 65, and the ball's shape will start to change when it actually hits the ground. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.